here today to celebrate the project delivered by the QFT. And this project was really interesting because it took three different groups outside Belfast and brought them together in arts activities. They were able to take part in a range of arts such as writing, the visual side, and also film.
We began with a workshop around memoir, which I facilitated myself, and we wrote down our memories of old cinemas around Belfast, and apparently there were dozens of them. The second week we learned a little bit about script writing, and we wrote a trailer for a movie. The third week we actually worked with filmmaker Joe Barnett, who came in and we filmed our trailer, so we made six trailers in total. And the fourth week, Jonathan Brennan, who's a visual artist, came in and we made posters to advertise our movies, which you can see displayed in the QFT today.
We were invited to join the programme by the QFT as a celebration for their 50 years. And actually, I was here at the opening those 50 years ago, so it, you know, had a bit of meaning for me. And as a writing group, we were invited to write about our memories of films. And today we're here to see the results of the process.
It's really important that we promote social inclusion and through the arts for well-being. Everybody has had such good fun and they've all said they want to do this again. And I think it's really important for people to understand how important the arts are for people's well-being generally and for social cohesion and social inclusion and all of that.